Introducing first in the corner to my right, from Providence, Rhode Island, weighing in tonight at 182 pounds, he's the holder of the RWA Hype Championship, as well as the Dreamwave Wrestling Alternative Championship. His opponent to my left hails from Dallas, Texas. He weighs in at 332.4 pounds, and he requests that you all bask in his glory, the Limitless. And I would like to remind you that neither of JT Dunn's championships are on the line tonight.
Oh, congratulations, you know, Matt. Thank you. Hey, Keith Lee. I don't do this very often. I think it's cliche, it's stupid. But there's never been a more appropriate moment for it than this. First off, you can shut the hell up.
Yeah!
I have legitimately fought the best professional wrestlers in the world. And you are on that list. I'm known for doing absolutely whatever I want to in professional wrestling, and I answer to no person, nobody, but the juice. You know what? Every single time Pro Wrestling Magic will have me, I'm here to deliver death.